we can ride the boogie, share that beat of love. And welcome to another video. So, long time no see. Sadie, Cece, and I are in New York right now, and we came to visit. So, we're in New Jersey. So, we came to visit. So, that's what we're gonna. That's what this vlog is gonna be about. It's about our little trip in New Jersey / New York, because that's where we're going tomorrow.
Hey guys. So, basically, the boardwalk is closed.
Very closed.
We drove an hour. And it's not freaking open, and I am hangry, so we came to Domino's to get some pizza, and I'm honestly gonna eat it on the car ride home because I'm very hungry. By the way, I colored my hair, guys. It's like it's a 8N in the front, in the back. I colored it back to my natural. Because I was just so over like dyeing it so much. I was damaging it too much. I needed to grow. So it's gonna be my look for now on for like a couple months.
I got a small cheese pizza with barbecue sauce, and I also got an Alfredo pasta.
Sadie and Cece, sorry guys, got a Hawaiian pizza.
And some wings.
And what kind of wings?
Barbecue.
And we're actually eating in front of...
We're eating in front of the boardwalk.
The Atlantic.
Good morning or afternoon, guys. I have no idea what time it is. But Sadie, Cece, and I came to eat at this place called Valley Deli and Subs. We are going to eat before going to... Where are we going? We're going to Seaside to go to the Jersey Shore House. I'm very, very excited to go see that. I will show you guys what I got. I got a veggie wrap or veggie... Veggie lovers, I think they are wraps. Did we get wraps?
No, I got a chicken BLT sandwich, and Ceci got a Philly cheesesteak or something.
I don't know what I got, but all I know is that it's vegetarian.
So for my outfit of the day, I have just a black long sleeve.
We're not gonna mind up. Some black jeans and some cute shoes from Steve Madden that a good friend got me.
Look at this beautiful view. I had to stop.
So I got the food. This is what it looks like. Ooh, that looks so good. Look at the cheese. It's really good. I need ketchup.
Sorry,
man. I also got a premium iced tea, white tea, white with peach. It says plus vanilla and a touch of cinnamon. Oh wait. Make sure you tap it. Ooh. It's good.
See, what are you going to eat?
Philly? Or no, it's a cheesesteak. Potatoes.
Cheesesteak with potatoes. And I got a chicken BLT.
Ooh.
By the way, guys, we were going to go park in a park to eat our food, but we couldn't find a park. It's a little hard to find parking as well here. I mean, all is good. We're eating in the car, and then we're going to go to Seaside. So here goes to a very happy day. Mm. Oh, you know what this means? Chile Valentina.
And on today's vlog, we're gonna see Cece.
Babe! Oh my god! I want her!
So, we just got to Seaside, on our way to go see the Jersey Shore House, which is like a block away. It's a little bit chilly. Well, it's a lot of it chilly to me.
It's because the ocean's right there.
Yeah, but I'm gonna show you guys what everything looks like right now. So we came to the outside, I mean to the back. That's where they like, you know, would party and shit like that. But we're gonna go to the front, and I'm gonna show you guys in a little bit. Whoa, like, I'm a big fucking fan of Jersey Shore, you guys. I binge watched that in 2 weeks, like the whole damn thing. Sadie, wow. Look, you guys, you're letting us in. Oh yeah.
Yes, I am the camera.
Did you see us taking pictures? So you know how excited I am right now. It was a thank you so much. Ooh, I'm so excited. You guys. Yo, my heart's beating so fast. I'm so excited. I'm so happy.
Hi! No, this okay.
I'm so excited.
Okay, no, I can't even go in. And he's like, doing it. I'm like, yes.
Yes, we were taking pictures like this. Yes. He's like, come in, come in.
Let us have the whole house.
To take pictures.
He said we have no rules as long as we don't go outside in the balcony.
Where the heck is the duck floor?
Where is the duck floor?
It's right here.
Guys, let's in. I'm going to face this right now.
Okay. Ooh, I'm so excited. Oh, you scared me. I was like, who the hell is in there? Okay, let's.
These walls are thin. You know, they heard everything.
For real. When they were talking shit. Okay, let's see. Tours. Oh my gosh, I think this was the bathroom that would always get clogged. If you guys haven't seen Jersey Shore, you guys definitely have to, because oh my gosh, this is so exciting. Look it. You have no idea how happy I am. Ready for what?
Go upstairs.
Wait, hold on, let me.
Where the fight happened between Ron and
it's 91 degrees in here. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited.
Oh, this is where they did the confessionals.
Oh, I didn't know that. Oh my god, I'm gonna do the confession. We're in the store now. You know what's so funny? The amount of times they were late, and it's literally just right
here. I literally just said
that. That is me. The Atlantic Ocean. Say hi to the vlog. This is the Ferris wheel is right there. We'll get closer to it. I'm super freaking hungry. Again. I'm so excited, guys. Like, today is a good day. And I thank the universe for it! Guys, I am collecting shells. I'm gonna make my own souvenir. Okay. Look at this look at this big ass shell. Are we gonna go eat now?
Yeah.
We're gonna look for somewhere to eat. I am hungry. I think I already said that. Super pretty. Oh look, that's a big ass ice cream cone.
You're on my vlog with it.
There's an actual bite.
Huh? In there? Yeah. Probably. We came into an arcade, guys. I'm still hungry, but that's okay.
Hi, Sadie and Cece are taking a shot. So this is what I got, guys. I got a big slice of pizza, literally the size of my whole fucking body, and then mozzarella sticks and mac and cheese bites with the ranch.
Okay, guys. So I got. Oh, wait, I already showed you guys what I got. Look at this freaking pizza. It's like the size of my head.
It's just a piece of pizza.
Y'all, look at this shit.
It's crunchy.
Yeah.
So?
I love French fries. But they're soggy.
Really yummy.
Atlantic Ocean, guys, and I am a little bit scared because obviously there's like sharks in there and whales. We just saw a sign that says 0.6 miles and like there's a whale there, or like there could be a whale, you know. So it's kind of scary for me. I'm actually scared of the ocean. I'm scared of a few things, but one of them is the ocean. I just, you know, we only know 7% of the ocean, so it's kind of like scary to think that like 97% of that could be like, obviously is like different species that we don't know about. And you guys know what I was asking Sadie right now, like, do you think mermaids are real? And honestly, they're freaking real. I don't know what the sound is, but it's scaring me. I don't like it. Doesn't that mean an earthquake is coming?
No. It's just earth.
Bruh. You good? There's water in there.
There's water?
I just stepped in water.
No way.
There's a hole full of water.
How do you get the one hole? You touched the ocean. How do you
step in? I don't wanna.
You touched the ocean. The ocean needed to touch you, bitch. The ocean just needed to touch you.
My whole foot is wet. I'm freaking out. That alarm and then that one. I don't like it. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna show you guys my wet foot right now. Oh, I started running. Okay, guys. Oh, you can't even see the water. Later, when we get home, I'm gonna show you all the freaking sand that got into my shoe because of that little pothole. Oh, Lord. I ran. Well, I thought I ran, but I wasn't running. No. Let's go to the beach. Beach, let's go get away. They say, what they gonna say? Have a drink, clean, clean, bad, 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 bitch, like me. It's hard to come by the chow. No, I'm just kidding. I wait. I told you I was gonna show you about the sand in my shoe, and I feel it. Okay, hold on. There's some in my sock, too.
How the hell did you get so much and I didn't get any?